Good morning, it's Jason. It's Friday, October 27th.
Starting off the day with a fresh batch of mate, this French press has really made quick work of the brew. Today I'm going to work on some strength mobility stuff, but first a run. Starting out with Turkish get-ups. It's crazy how much harder the left side was than the right. And something else I kind of made up, but it really kicked my butt. Running the GX through the car wash and getting a smoothie. And now I'm off to the office to get some work done. I succumbed to an Instagram ad and got this unstuck box. It's pretty cool. It's a collection of mental models, many of which I'm familiar with, which can help you think outside the box. See that pile there? Today I'm doing something about it. This is not a fire safety bit. Do your own research and don't take my advice, but do not ever, ever use gas to start a fire. It's extremely dangerous. I use diesel. It's really going now. Hopefully it all burns down. I don't have an easy way to move it around. Shoot, this stinks. I wonder how long this has been leaking. The shutoff took me quite a while to find. I'm hoping this will all burn down. Let the chickens out, but I already saw a hawk flying around. That's a lot of chicken poop. Wowza, the moon looks awesome. Let's check out our fire. It's still putting off some heat, but it's not as burned down as I was hoping. The pool's 76. Why don't we take a cold water plunge? Forgive me for being so dramatic. Anyways, see you tomorrow.